I'm Vinny DiStefano from Tom's River TV. This Saturday, October 30th, 2010, is the 73rd annual Halloween Parade in downtown Tom's River. We had the chance to speak with Ron Weingruff, who handles public relations for Tom's River Fire Company No. 1, about the parade.
The Halloween Parade goes back for years. It started back in 1919. It was basically to keep Tom's River, Dover County, very safe. It started with the firemen taking the children trick-or-treating in the town area and then having a little party down at Huddy Park. And then grew into the parade you see now. On the average, a weekday parade, in the parade itself, we have 3,000 to 5,000 participants, 60, 70,000 people watching the parade. On a weekend parade, Friday or Saturday, it definitely increases, especially if the weather is nice. The year that we went for the Guinness Book of Records, which we didn't win, but we were over 100,000 people, and that was a Saturday watching the parade. Within the parade, there was close to 7,000 participants. Anybody throughout the country, throughout the world, which is, this parade has become, can be in our parade. As long as you're not dressed anything obscene or anything of that nature, and as long as you're not doing any politicking or promoting any political organization. Kids from weeks old up to the oldest person in line in the 90s are in the parade. Businesses with professionally made floats are in the parade, to the baby carriage that's just decorated. So everybody is welcome in our parade. I've been involved with the parade for close to 40 years when my father and brother joined the fire company. I'm in the fire company for 37 plus years. Every member of the fire company does something for the parade. For the past 20 years, I've been on the committee. The parade starts at 7 o'clock at the corner of Main Street, which is also known as Route 166 and Route 37. That's the Tom's River Shopping Center. It starts right there, and it ends at Hooper Avenue and Washington Street at the Yoshi County Administration Building.
Be sure to check out full coverage of the parade on TV21 Wednesday at 6:30. Also, it will be available Thursday through Sunday at 6:30 as well. If you're a Fios customer, you can now get it on Channel 26. For Tom's River TV, I'm Vinny DiStefano.